A universal challenge that we all face is finding a way to work together as a team while we're all working from anywhere. Let's dive in and see how Quip and Slack can help your team's workflows so you can watch your revenue grow. As a sales representative, my day starts in Slack, our digital HQ. I've set up an account channel where my team and I collaborate on strategy for advanced communications, a big bet for my patch. I love the channel because it helps us stay on the same page. It's transparent, and all conversations, files, and context for advanced communications are located in one place. That's easy for me to navigate. Like this message here. Looks like we've just scored a big meeting with a key stakeholder. What exciting news! This meeting is a pivotal moment in our relationship. Let's go ahead and save this message to our account plan. Thankfully, Quip and Slack are connected. With just a click, I can add the Slack message to Quip. No copy and paste is needed. Speaking of account plans, let's check in on our strategy to build a deeper relationship with advanced communications. What I love about account plans in Quip is they're living and breathing documents embedded directly in my workflow within Salesforce. Even better, my account plan is directly connected to the data that is stored inside of Salesforce. Here you can see a list of all the opportunities with advanced communications. I did not have to enter any of this information. Quip curated it for me. It pulled in this table, and it can even pull in data that is stored in different Salesforce orgs into a single view of the customer. One of the deals on this list is heating up right now. The customer is really keen to get the project moving, and they've actually increased the scope of work. From this table on Quip, I can edit the opportunity amount, and the data is automatically synced back to Salesforce. No more double data entry. Everything is now done once in the context of the collaboration and project. Let's jump to the opportunity record to get this deal moving. When I move this stage forward, a Quip mutual close plan is automatically created and pre-populated with Salesforce data for me. That's why I'm always using my team's best practices for deals execution. And I don't have to hassle around with filling data into a template. From the mutual close plan, I can document solutions' needs, concerns, and milestones to make sure we're on track, on message, and on time in delivering the best customer experience possible. I can even share the close plan with my customer's champion to ensure alignment. And what's the best place to share and collaborate on Quip documents directly with customers? Slack Connect, of course. In this Slack Connect channel, my entire team, as well as my key customer stakeholders, are all here. I'm able to send our mutual close plan to the customer and work seamlessly to finalize it. By hopping on a quick Slack huddle, we can hash out any final details in just a few minutes instead of having to juggle calendars and schedule yet another video call. We're now on the same page and ready to move this deal forward to negotiation. But as I do so, this validation error lets me know that I need to create a Quip transition plan document in order to progress forward to negotiation, standardizing my sales approach, and ensuring that I'm getting our customer success counterparts involved early. Using Quip transition plans, I can ensure that I'm providing my teammates with all the information they need to complete the project with advanced communications. And here you can see we've embedded this handoff step inside our sales process to ensure we're driving repeat business in the future. With the clear alignment between my entire team and the customer, I can bring this deal to an accelerated close. Let's mark it closed one. Cue the confetti. But this win wasn't just my doing. It was a team effort. An automatic notification in Slack ensures everyone knows about the win. That way we can all celebrate, even though we aren't all working side by side in an office. Now what you just saw is how sales teams can use the all-new digital HQ for sales. With products that are available today, teams can collaborate in Slack, document in Quip, and ensure all work is connected to Salesforce. Because when work flows, revenue grows.